So on today's review, we have the BWEE Be Ready Playtime Set. As you could see, it is a playtime set in a really cute drum. Yes, this container, as cute and portable as it is, also doubles as a drum. Really cute for baby. Another feature I like, one hand open. One hand, pop it open, and baby has all the toys. Yes, this has been dropped many times, and the cover has still stayed on. The last feature I want to point out is that this is see-through. No matter how big or small your baby is, you'd be surprised by how much they can remember their toys and point to which one they like. A very good skill, and it's never too early to start. Included in this playtime set, there are many toys to support many different skills. First I want to show you is the zebra. The zebra is really cute. It has a nice rattle, and the rattle is perfect to stimulate baby's auditory skills. Also, his face is really small, perfect to chew on, and he has a really cute tail that is, you know, just fun for the baby to hold and manipulate. The next thing I want to share with you are the balls. It comes with one and two balls. Each ball has something different inside. So again, this could stimulate the baby's auditory senses. And this one has a really nice reflector. You know, visually it's appealing to baby. In addition to baby holding these balls central midline, it is great to start teaching baby how to play roly-poly, a back and forth rolling game. It teaches babies how to take turns and a whole bunch of skills that's never too early to implement in your child. The next toy I want to share with you that comes in the set is this really cute teether. It comes with an owl. The owl has very nice, you know, the eyes is very nice texture. A mushroom, different texture than the owl. It's more flat and very nice for the baby to teeth on. And last is a fox. This fox has, again, different types of textures and really easy for the baby to hold. The baby could easily flip through the toys that he wants. It's thin enough for the baby to chew on, and it will give baby the oral feedback that he needs at the teething stage of life. The last toy I want to share with you that this comes with is the blocks. These blocks are three different blocks. They're each very appealing in color. The baby could work on finger strength by squeezing. And something that, another skill is that this is great for stacking. These blocks are safe, very rubbery, and each one has a number on the top. Number one, number two, and number three. You know, no matter how old your young baby is, it's never too early to start teaching them skills. And with this set, in addition to the drum, it comes with many toys that will help baby. And the best part about it is that this drum is very portable and it has basically everything you need. So if you're going to for a day out or on a small vacation, pop everything in the drum and you're good to go. Baby has everything he needs and will keep him busy for hours on end.